It's Juvenis.
Downsize themselves. I used to take 40k, but now if I think it's better, I manage. Everybody did downsize. Well, one bottle of alcohol. Is it make they give a one bottle of alcohol? Who they by his side? Now Jesus, they by his side. So Jesus now go they look you, they take alcohol. They what Jesus they do there now, they perceive the alcohol with you. You know, listen to that song. Give me one bottle of alcohol, no. Make that way. You know that song? Oh, my God, Jesus is there by my side. Why Jesus is there by your side? They desire, no respect, Jehovah. He said they carry the class. Who there by his side? Like Jehovah. Jehovah, like when a man. This was in the 6 song, though. That is you. Do you remember the times where Raskimono, they were angry because of the financial and the famine in Nigeria? Under pressure, I said, under pressure, Nigeria, under pressure, bam, no money, bam, in our pocket, bam, no food, in our belly, the people, they must suffer. This song was in the 80s. In the 80s, it is sharp under pressure, no money in our pocket. No food in our belly. The people they must suffer. Remember how the people and all those people. They say, carry one cup, how much? $1. I beg, how much be carry now? How much be carry? You understand me? He said, Raskimono, give me liquid sugar for me tea. Me no want your cake. Yeah. My brother now, the kind song who they hear. This one when techno sing. I'm gonna imagine the song. If you want to learn character, I will teach you mathematics. What is the relationship between character and mathematics?
You guys later on.
What's wrong with these boys? Just give them beats. As you give them beats, song don't come. The one with the beat me, now the kind of dance would they dance for this country. I'm not blaming this young musician because they like the dance from Raskimono. You know, they Raskimono nowhere.
You get lazy, lazy, moving, fam, fam.
Remember, no nonsense if you sing that anymore. No, the report one. Oh, God. Musically, then, when you leave that music time, you go enter adverts, advertorials. You go respect radio and broadcasting workers. Advert made a whole lot of sense. You will yet advert like wise men bank with you be a wise we men to with you be a start the same second today. You be a union bank be strong reliable. Simple, it makes sense. Even when you hear Omo, you get happy. Omo, Omo, super blue, Omo, why she cried and wonderful. Then when you hear songs from Radio Rivers, if you get sad from the song, not take your hands from your pinky, no. Every day, every time, every night, if you go do now your own, no. If you bad, now you make a soul. Even when you forget time, they remind you about time. Time now money, oh, holy man, do time now money. Holy man, do make you use your time well. No waka waka, no gossip gossip, no spoiler, no that man. Do better thing. Money now they come from heaven. Do better thing, money they come. Now through one and they tell you so. Holy man, do. It makes sense. Have you forgotten the likes of Bumba and Kosima? Have you forgotten the time of Omnibox? You get programs on radio, programs where they educate the minds of Nigerians. Have you forgotten Omnibox, Tony Vincent Ijeri? Have you forgotten the one and only countryman, Bumayelo Kosima? It's lacking, but it's not that. Baba, he's shaking here. Now, when they are, when you are waiting, they happen. Imagine now, we will not learn how to settle any area. People don't settle again, no. We can and I mentioned they don't settle. Yes, it's settlements that is raining. P square, the look of finish. After they don't useless of finish, divide of P square. Now they say they fight again. They must fight. They must fight. Because we don't choose side. Me, I am for Peter. If you are for Paul, you are for Paul. We cannot come back together. After we don't invest money for corner and fight, now you can't say our investment is gone. A lie. You must worry. Peter and Paul, P-square, you know the work again. We don't want P-square. Peter, stay one place. Paul, stay one place. Yes! What kind of rubbish is this? Wake up, wake up. Akas, Papa. Now Akas won't come. I see the crime stage. You go my day, they look at.
This boy will flog me for radio. When you finish, you go come down. Ah, boy. We got you. Lord, you pour me water.
I can see now electronic, though, not electronic. Oh, I can't see now. The life of this in Portugal, it was wonderful. It was lovely. When we watched the Willy Willy podcast, the Jaguar, Kasani Gali, you understand me? Bassi and Company, they were programs. You had the Tales by Moonlight. Television was wonderful. New Masquerade. They were programs. Village, oh, original, your ancestor. You are old. Tales by Moonlight. They were wonderful programs on television. If I ask you now, name five programs on television, you cannot tell. What do you hear now? Telemundo.
How long have you been in Nigeria?
Okay, for, yeah. How long have you been in Nigeria?
Let's off the light, let's off the light.
48 hours. Wow, you're welcome. Your first time in Nigeria?
No.
So you always come.
So
that's good. You like Nigerian music?
Yes, I do.
You like Nigerian music?
I don't know.
Okay. Big Joe, you're going to play Nigerian music for how? Hello, that's your sister, your friend?
That's my sister, yes.
Oh, sister, come. Let's see here. Hi, Telemundo. Look like a camera. Your first time in Nigeria?
Second time.
How was your first day?
The first day?
Yeah.
Yesterday.
You enjoyed your first day? Okay, now, I'm going to be with you. I want to show you one thing you need to know in Nigeria. Is it Nigerian man? We love waste. Say waste.
Waste?
Yes. Nigerian men love waste. One language you're going to learn here is called a pidgin. You will hear a word say, half an hour. Say it. Half an hour.
Half an hour.
Uh-huh. Then the next one you're going to hear is, Abobi, who goes you? Abobi, who goes you?
Above you, who goes you?
Yeah, you're crying. But you're going to do this thing. You know, you're going to do it with attitude. Bring your hand out. Yeah. To say, Abobi, who goes you? Let's go.
Above you, who goes you?
Yeah, you're crying. But now, No, it's not. Now the next one you're gonna do now is I will bust your head, bro. You understand me? So no. It's a slam. So you're gonna say I will bust your head, bro. Say it.
I will bust your head.
Alright, get to the song now. You're gonna do whatsoever I do, huh? Whatsoever I do, that's what I'm gonna do now. It's a big deal. Lutanza people. Let's welcome Senibor.
My truth read this place and my answer is there. It's a burial center. You know the reason for comedy. Now the only state where you never die, as long as you get money, people they discuss your burial. Ah man! Look at Lamesia.
No, look at Lamesia. Look good luck.
If this man die, burial go tough. You never die, my people. In fact, they even write your burial the way it goes there before you die. As long as you get money. But thank God for this economic meltdown. At least girls don't go back to their normal color. I know whether they are fair color for Bayasa or for university. For Bayasa, I don't ever see any fair girl like this. All the girls now are dark, chocolate. Like my sister, I be the bleach. I won't be saying that she gets like 16 colors. One day I tell her, I say, Camilla, go see, I go change the name, die. Yellow, blue, pink. Mother, how you find? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy to be in this city of Port Harcourt. We are what happened for Bonny Island and other places, but yet, Obanje the place. You know, say, you get some churches now, people. I don't know what Nigerians say. Nah, so miracle church like the fool. One church for Bayasa, then get different way that they pray for black people and for fair people. If you black, your prophecy will be like, the Lord will locate husband for you. You get to shout, amen. But if you feel like this, my sister, prophecy will be like, every spirit of a budget. Most of us don't settle down. When I'm married, I understand, say, this life, every woman needs attention. God just created them with that thing. You know, say, when God created woman, the first thing she needs attention, Adam. Adam, now, deaf and dumb before when he meets Eve, now he first up, this is the bone of my bone, and flesh of my flesh. Man, when God created man, walk, begin name. But God understands, say, every woman needs attention, but to make a woman happy in this life, there are only five ways. Ladies and gentlemen, as a man, if you meet up these five ways, all these good names for this life will be added up to your name. Number one, give her money. Number two, give her money. Number three, give her money. And number four, more money. and give her all the money, number five. Your name will be your name, darling, sweetheart. You get the money I give my wife. See, today, the name where she called me, she don't know. As I give her the money, where she is, boom, boom. That is now that starts this life without finance, no romance. I tell you,
yes, ma'am.
At least as a woman, I need to hustle small to assist the man. This is my talking business. You know, some people don't take a mover from us. Now, go have some comedians, then you go time. One meet me. I'll say, but nice name, nice performance. My name is MC Waterproof. Oh, but I said, they're going to take the work from us. But it's all good. It's all good. You know one thing I love? People, they complain, say, women are too expensive for them to get married to. There's a word. Cut your coat according to the available material. No matter how much you have, there's a wife for everybody. If I didn't lie, you never attend the Olumba wedding, Olumba. Shoot, they make me real. They make a Muslim wedding at Shana White, 2250. My one market is never closed. Even their food, they make the put meat. They don't let boil oil, pour for the rice, if you just cook one for your house. Even time to dance, they make the pay DJ. Husband and wife, they are always trained musicians. Time to dance, you go see the wife, you go stand, husband go face her. You go hear something like, ah, now wedding, even with 150, don't matter. In fact, your wife said, look, they enter motor. Because you at least your new baggage. They can track from here to Daniel and you die from that. Oluma, I guess. It gets another people I like. But before I talk about them, let me talk about Morgan Willie there. It makes us fear. I know they say, I find man like this. Willie, you know, Nigerian movie don't try. Those days, Willie time pass. We can't go reach one time now. Karishika, Queen, don't be more. Lucy, what are you that one? Karishika, come pass. What other one? Come. Buff! For the make us a fear to hit for buff. For buff time pass. We got after pop up time a soundtrack. You go to fear soundtrack something like when I know that was last barrier. That I never yes I move on the fear to the good barrier. Last barrier pass. You get more so in Nigerians. They won't go to copy all these Indians. They go to sing music for their movie then. You get one. Hey, what's in that movie? Sound of Fistula. Have you waiting that new movie then? You are my melody, you are my love, you are the woman for me. Living without is a punishment, and we're hiding from the eyes of the world. Let's meet like two ways, and promise never to. We're not going to see things. Nana Telemundo and see what I'm doing. Telemundo, if you say, you walk around with your wife, say, they get respect to those people. They put your play one music soundtrack, you hear something like, say, say, Sasson Final, see me put the ring, for a song. Yes, Sasson, not happy, Maskol and Kelantelio. You go quiet, you're stupid, my love. Somebody, you're so idiot, my love. Somebody, you're so. But the people they like for love are the Indians. For India, a woman like you, she will just call your name from far. You hear something like, Sunny! She will not tell you where she stay through music. Sunny? Aja, Aja, Inami Tombia. You name, that is a land. I'm not going. Now, where you meet your husband is very important. And where women meet your wife, like vice versa, is very, very important. But before that, Angel, remind me of this joke. Where you meet your husband very important. Where your wife meet your husband very important. Because something just entered my head. I can't understand, see, this word, eh? You see this word, I love you. I don't know what some people they take and say, too expensive for them to use. I beg, in case you be married man or you get serious boyfriend, girlfriend, 2 months ago, they tell your girlfriend, your wife, or your fiance, I love you as a marriage now. I love you. Okay, 1 month ago. 2 weeks. Senior man, even you say name, they use the word I love you. You don't be like who they romantic. Your face look like a person very electrical. Every time you shake. I love you. You got one day for church that I got to say, text your wife, all the married men, text your wife and tell them you love them. We want the text. Call your reply. First person text. The customer change our phone so that we know the reply. The first reply we'll read now. Shay, you want to borrow money again? We're gonna say now I'm bad though. The second reply. Now the wife just send her back. Shay, you have given another woman belly. We just said now I'm bad. The third reply, the wife reply, I'm bad. Please, who is this? That means you never know the husband said. So close on to get it. Now where you meet your husband is very important. One day I was watching a movie and I saw a very little intelligent kid asking the mom. Say, mommy, where did you meet dad? See the woman, very sharp. Well, it was a beach party. Me and my friends went to the beach party and we saw this very tall guy. He's looking so cute. So I had to approach him to take his number and I flashed him. He called me, blah, 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 blah. He met me, we got married. I said, wow. When I go to village, I go ask my John, mama. I said, my leg, he said, my Sean. I said, but the way you meet Pale, where you meet them, then she looks at my show, look at Shmokido. Now for booth, I meet your papa. I said, for booth. Say for booth, I said, make I go cast cassava some fish now. From far now, I can't see one black man. I be one run now. But one man say, make I no run. The man can tell me, say, my sister no run. My name is Noel. But my friends, they call me 2x2. Now me shall come tell them my name. Oh, say my name like Nara, but my friends they call me Sakara. Oh, from there I come say make I go know where they stay now. Now I come carry me go a show. From a house now in the evening, a boy escort me go back to my mama place. After 2 weeks now begin vomit. As I vomit, now my mama flung me. God say make I go meet. Show the person make me vomit. Oh, now I come carry I come your papa. Since that day when my mama carry me come this house, I never go back home. My brother, thank God for that. So where you meet your partner is very important because one day your pikin.
But was over heaven and make welcome the diplomatic Akas Baba celebrating, celebrating, celebrating. I do shopping money on you. What is this cash for? They will shop for destiny. I like a color. Ezima has tried.
Wow.
You are very beautiful. What else? What or woman use you. If man use you, you are safe. If the woman use you, 2 days. If the woman use you, it's either she use to claim back or front. If not back, you are not able to move. I'm not able to watch you. If she looks, what the? Not that the money, not slap my wife. Bah! When she touch the money, 400,000. She changed her level. Honorable, that's my man. You are a wonderful honorable. Money can change things. And now, seriously, if you look out for Eastern Protectors, guests of these days for Protectors, they are trying. What I love for Protectors, they are going to try. Protectors, they are not expensive. When you go as a banker, the only amount when they will charge you, the lowest one, now 150,000 per night. What they get at all, they can never charge you 150. But, and I talk about men, they were great men. For Protectors today, the governor of River State, Ubona. Now, Akas Baba, Ubona. They come, they read the president of Nigeria, Ubona. Okosha Ubona. Abu Mabona. This man will not spend money, so who can I call you? Abu Makanako. What a clap for the women, that's right. The guy in my castle on it. Now, if I ask for Nana, who bought Anova? Who bought Wish? Who bought Avengers? Who bought Boko Haram? Who bought Kidnappers? Mona, yeah, you are one of them. When you see some guests, then, their package is different from the way Potato gets the package. We get worry level, we get Potato level. Hello? 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 That kind of process. I'd like to talk to this. Completely like you, I'm not talking as small. This year, I can see your vision. You will marry a mechanic. The Lord is telling me that. Look at you. Lord, I definitely will marry yourself. How are you? How old are you? How are you?
She's shy.
Look at your body. You see? You must be from Kenya. Are you Kenya woman? Nigeria? Mister? Afghans? But I am confused. You look like Afghans? I was only come on Afghans. Seriously, now, I want to tell you here. When you think fat women are still mega advantage, if you carry fat women to what? The place you take fat women to. All these slim guys, you take them to shows, take them to spa, take them to Genesis, you take them to cinema, to watch movies. Fat women, take them to boutique. But the advantage of slim women is very, very possible. If you are slim woman in water, pacify your trouble. No need to find stick. Tell that, throw the person. Madam, what are you doing?
Where do you carry me when you have the baby?
Madam, your size, you're going to turn up tired. Yes, sir. Put your hands together for them. This will be your go platinum. See, by tomorrow you will change your shape. This a queen.
Yes.
Hello, queen.
No, I'm not her. The best one.
Oh, queen. Queen of Mutanga. Alpha.
Queen of Mutanga. Matua.
I was the queen I never know that. No, I was talking to her, I didn't talk to you.
You are
very judicious.
I'm not fat. I'm big and beautiful.
Yeah. She is big and beautiful. Let me tell you, the kind of cars you need to carry this car big and beautiful is not Corolla Toyota. It's not Mazda. You use Toyota to carry them. Put your hands up, big and beautiful. You go to work for 2 days. Very good. Amusement park. Very simple as this. Alpha, I like fat women. Not many of them. I like your body.
All the way from Lagos, Nigeria, I make welcome Mr. Emmanuella, aka Twist, the most flexible being.
Thank you. Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binox Communications Limited. For enquiries, event coverage or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638 or 0808-152-4499 or visit www.juvenis.binox.net. Juvenis Magazine, inspiring the young at heart.